Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to download the original Chinese TikTok, Douyin, on your Android device. Douyin is the original version of TikTok, only available in China. But even if you are outside China, you can still get it. First, let's go to Google Play Store. Search for Douyin. Here we can see we can't find the app. We can only find TikTok. But that's not what we want today. Let's try to search Douyin on Google Chrome. Click the first one. Go to the official website of Douyin. Click Get App on the top. Here, click Get App again. Here we got a warning, says file might be harmful. Click download anyway.
A few minutes later.
Once downloaded, tap the file. Here it says, do you want to install this application? It does not require any special access. But if it says it's not allowed to install unknown apps, we need to go to the setting on the phone. In biometrics and security, allow install unknown apps on Google Chrome. Then we will be fine. Here, select install. After a few seconds, the app has been installed. Then we go back to the desktop, trying to find the app. Open Douyin. We can see the app is built all in Chinese language. Here we have got Douyin running on Android. And that's it. If this helped you out, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tutorials. And I will see you in the next one.